So as I was cooking dinner, wifey decided to do some planting. You notice there's no sun out here. Dinner was excellent.
It was amazing.
This looks really nice.
These are my Mother's Day flowers, so
Yep.
I wanted to put them in the bed that Chris worked so hard on.
Yep. And stay tuned to some updates later, everybody. We got some major changes in the greenhouse. So I hope you did something nice for your mothers. And yeah.
Tell them you love them.
Tell them you love them.
Peace, love, and happiness.